Elizabeth believes that she doesn't belong at that school. Like she wants nothing to do with being a teacher. She's living her life as if she has to show up to this place for a few hours out of the day, you know, and because she's required to, so she can get enough money to pay her rent. But she doesn't desire to be there, and she doesn't pretend to want to be there.